And we're cutting up a storm over here, huh?
Just a little bit.
Ooh, I want to try to do that. How do you do that?
It's in the wrist. Push out, pull over.
Ooh.
Push out, pull
good
over.
Good technique.
Push out, pull it. Over. Yeah, just like that. And then you shake. You just do this. Richard, come over here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's see. Let's see a master chef do it. Oh, this is, it's about the same.
Yeah,
same thing.
But it's in the wrist, you
kinda,
see?
If you tilt it forward and kind of just pull it back, it also makes even flipping an omelet easy.
Totally.
Yeah. This smells really good.
It really good.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, free lesson from the Master Chef.
I love that.
Thanks, buddy.
That's awesome.
Watch the award-winning show Recipe Rehab Saturday mornings on CBS.